Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Nothing.
Go, get out of here.
There's too much heat on you.
Hola.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad. Trigger them.
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtech symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
Epinga, I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Watch my back!
set.
Too easy.
Place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Thank you.
compatriotas, denunciando las palabras de Pedro Serrano, pueden ayudar a alguien.
Getting close to one. Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone. Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Nobody here. Lara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You are not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me,
Yarens gets hurt. Don't you get it? He never lets me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way!
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
She's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Being sick?
No. Why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Thank you.
Some wheels.
Thank you.
You're good now.
Gracias.
Mira el este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolutions started in Spain. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Of course not. Your baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez? Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
In there?
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
This could... What are you saying?
El Tigre. I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Head south, Danny. You're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some soldados? Huh? I'm sure there's plenty there.
Okay, okay.
You got something for me?
Hola, Danny. If you love sipping a cappuccino while killing soldados, you're going to love this. The soldados control a coffee factory nearby. All the farmers in this area have to bring their crop there to be officially counted. But the soldados always keep some for themselves.
Gracias, gracias. Let's ride.
No one walked in yet. Here you go, Gabriel.
Guess we just found where all the coffee is made in the... Clara, guess we just found where all the coffee is made in Yara.
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
This unlock. have used that oil. Tell me what you know.
Danny, we're putting together a surprise for Castillo's soldiers.
Hey.
Fight with us. Turn this ambush into something really special.
Gracias.
You a guerrilla?
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean to give birth to our revolution.
See? I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be sure-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Pinga. Like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are Guerrilla's best friends.
Those a handful of grenades. I get it. Peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
After the war, that path became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally... Exactly! Love it!
Disappear up here would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So's a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, we thought the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling under?
Thank you.
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks? Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth?
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not the parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. El Tigre. I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink 2 bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. I never lived to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Hey, want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours? Or is it a good one?
You saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me...
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
I would have preferred nothing at all.
Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow. Never thought I'd actually want to get killed in combat before.
Hola.
Hey.
Los, eh? Know each other?
I don't think so.
El Tigre!
Hola, Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do? I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey!
Never do that again.
What? Mi caso su casa, baby Tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry.
One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Come here. No more hearts, I promise.
The legends are going across.
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo on board.
So here's what we're going to do. Ever since Anton got obsessed with the cancer drugs and making Viviro, finding medical supplies for Lucky's clinic has been impossible. So I bribed a pilot to fly some in. When the supplies arrive, we tell Lucky they're a gift from Libertad, and boom, everybody's friends. Perfect plan, right? Well, it would have been if some hijo de puta didn't shoot down my chopper. Go get those supplies before someone else does, baby Tigre. Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving, always be on guard, and always kill your enemy before they kill you.
Can you believe a new kid broke Beltigre's nose? It wasn't broken. And she's lucky to be alive. I thought you were the only one with luck around.
Well, hello there.
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. Looks like they drop.
What a mess. This is too easy.
¡Que vola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company! Over there! By the chopper!
Batter up!
You've got talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I tell you what, you give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Danny, right? You need a chopper? Well, you won't get very high in the sky while that fucking anti-aircraft cannon is active. Do everyone a favor and destroy it. Next to an old Spanish military tower along the western coast.
Having a ride.
Bendición.
Put the weapon away! No! No!
They're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Danny, be careful. There's an enemy chopper creeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Thank you.
stand so close? Keep walking. Stop fucking around.
One can turn this into Supremos.
Hiya.
Y voila.
I have more intel for you.
Y voila.
Don't go to San Pedro if you're looking for a party.
The place got hit hard when Benitez grabbed three.
Thank you.
like I walk every kilometer of it every day.
Thank you.
The supply.
Palapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolución! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honron, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. A quien le importa. But maybe I'll borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute. To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero is La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way. Need a ride.
Straight from the shop. Straight.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality have been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Senora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember. Curfew.
Someone help me!
A cursed hidden treasure. Sounds like something I have to see.
Hi.
Hola.
Help!
Dios. on, want to stir up shit?
Guerrilla, can you use power? Hola, Guerrilla.
Hola.
You're from Esperanza. This place is falling apart.
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
You have the come mierdas on the run now.
Mm-hmm.